Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I am going to show you how to make a touch pen from this. Items you require are any pen that has a end opening cap and a point like this. Some cotton buds, a blade or a scissor, and some copper wires. So the process of making a touch pen is very easy. First, take the cotton bud and cut it in half, like this. Be careful while you are doing this. Now keep this aside and take the pen that you are going to use for making it. And now try to insert the cotton bud in this gap. If it doesn't fit, cut off these edges so that it would fit easily. So after you cut, it should look something like this. Then try to insert it now. See, it's inserted. Now take the copper wire and measure how much you need. Make sure to cut off the excess. So I don't need this much, so I'm gonna cut this much. Now after cutting, open the end cap. Now try to twist the copper wire around the cotton bud tip and bring it along here and insert the excess inside. Just like that, and close it. You need to twist the end cap really hard because the copper wire stops the twisting, and it should look something like this. And your touch pen is ready. While you're using it, you need the cotton bud to be wet always. So here's some water. Dip it and roll it on something that makes the cotton bud a little bit dry so that we can use it for later. Now it's for the testing time. Here are some tips for you guys how to use the touch pen. Number one, you have to place your fingers on the copper wire so that it will work like this. If you don't keep the fingers on the copper wire, it won't work. Number two, make sure your cotton bud is wet all the time, but it should not be too wet because it might cause your device a screen problem. So as you can see, it completely works, and for your preference, I'm keeping my hand all over at the top of the pen, but it still works. Thank you for watching my video. See you soon in the next video. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share my videos to your friends. Bye bye.